Do you think the project is needed?
Again, here's the deal, so we can understand it. What we're talking about is an impact study. Before you can do anything with any federal money, you have to have an impact study, and it won't be done today. This project could be 10 to 15, 20, 30 years down the road. But we're talking about an impact study that indicates the information is who's for it, who's against it. There is no particular route. There is no design route. It's just a corridor. And we gather information about how it's going to impact. Is it a municipality? Could it impact the Greenway? We need to know all that information. That's what the impact study is. It doesn't designate a path. It's a concept. It's a corridor. Now, do we need it? We needed a South County corridor from the 170 in by the Target store. We all recognized that the traffic didn't go away because we ended it right there. The traffic is still there. We still can do something about it. And it's like anything else with federal money and long-term transportation. You got to start now. And hopefully within the next 20 years, something will be done. Maybe we get some federal money. But at the end of the day, in order for us to have something, because we know we don't have enough money to do it ourselves, we'll need federal participation in this, we're going to have an impact study whenever we do it. So if the money come available 10 years down the road, you have an impact study, it stops everything, and you got to have an impact study. All the impact study shows is what are the norms, what do you expect of, how it's going to impact your community. And I think that the things that we're hearing now, that's what we want to hear, how it's going to impact. So we can put it into study, and that's all we're going to do with it right now.
So your message is to people who are concerned about it in the county, essentially, you're just out on a fact-finding mission, right?
It's a fact-finding mission. We have to have this information even before we even think about designing something. And using federal money is a requirement. You must have a federal impact study, okay, in order to get federal money. And so, again, as you know, all our highway issues, we all of them have an impact study because we don't have enough money to do it on our own. So we got to have that money from the federal government. So again, this is normal procedure. We welcome all the comments. It is helpful for us to know what people don't want or what they do want. It gives us an opportunity to explain the project, to clarify it. And again, no path has been designed. There's no roads have been designed. It's just conceptual. It is a corridor. It is an impact study. That's all it is.
What do you make of the outcry from people in Maplewood?
Again, that's their right, but that's what we want to hear. If it's something about a project that you don't like, this is the time to say it. Mm-hmm. That's how we know those things. So when we do somewhere down the road get ready to do it, we know what not to do as opposed to what to do.
Like, they don't want it to be built through that parking lot, and they fear that it's going to pass them by, so to speak. Do you think those are legitimate claims?
I think the fear is probably there, but it might be unfounded. Mm-hmm. But again, we won't know that unless they say it to us. Mm-hmm. Then we know what not to do. That's what a federal impact study does, is give you the norms. What do people expect out of it? Where did you don't want it to go? How is it going to negatively impact your community? And then at the end of the day, there could be an opportunity where we might not do anything. We don't know yet. Mm-hmm. But again, we're talking about $110 million. That's a lot of money. Mm-hmm. San Luis County don't have that money. The federal government don't have that money right now. But we hope someday that they will, and we have an impact study that when it becomes available, we have the opportunity to grab onto it and move forward.